let them reach my sister's egg, Mr. President, you'll be making a giant... incest baby.
What? Who told you that?
What? I was finishing his sentence.
Oh, right. Come with us.
Rick Sanchez, you know why you're here.
Yeah, it was my grandson's fault.
You slept with my daughter.
I did?
Boil him up, yum, yum, spice him right.
Father! Stop this at once.
Princess Poneta!
You can't kill Rico. I love him.
My daughter, you are a Chud. Rick is a human.
By the 17th article of the Chudstitution, I offer Rico Sanchez horse immunity and demand an equestra truce between all Chuds and humans.
On what grounds?
On the grounds that Rico is the father of my child.
The prophecy has come true.
I have an heir.
I have a substance abuse problem.
Damn it, we can't stop them. We don't have the manpower.
What about horsepower?
That son of a mare, Rick, has ended our centuries-long war with the Chud.
Tuddly, tuddly, ho, ho, ho!
Tuddly, tuddly, ho, ho, ho!